Scott Morrison is looking into the travel vaccine identification card, and I think that he's realizing that there's something going on here. The report is, from Australia, that people were put into a hotel quarantine that were fully vaccinated, have come up positive. Now, Morrison's not talking about what version of the coronavirus they have or where they got it, because we do know there's many different versions. However, the article did state that the people vaccinated had three different types of vaccines. So that's why I think it's important to know what it is. In the United States, we don't quarantine people. We don't make you stay anywhere. We don't make you test when you get here. And we're going to take off our masks in July. It's all done. So I think that the world should be ready for this, and we're going to be screaming the loudest over here. I am not a scientist. A scientist is a person who has a company that is behind them. They commit themselves to science, and they get grants and awards and special stuff, and they sit in tiny little places and write stuff. I don't do that. I look at things, and I identify them, I compound them, then I break them apart, then I re-identify where they came from. And what was apparent to me about India was that they were sick for much longer than they knew. And by the time the illness came upon them, it was an explosive growth process greater than that of which they could have imagined, and they were overwhelmed. It wasn't because they're bad people. It wasn't because they're from India. It wasn't because of their leader. It's because they were sick, and they had been sick for a while. The dormancy period on anything is a period that it takes for something to activate itself. Dormancy. Did you know in your yard, in the dirt, you can actually find things living there in the dirt? Bacteria, otherwise, it's been dormant for a long time. And as far as dormant goes, being dormant just means that it's not actively growing. Doesn't mean that it doesn't exist, because existence is just a part of itself. I worry about dormancy. And I worry about dormancy occurring in unidentified populations. And then I worry about the explosive growth potential. And I don't mean potential, I mean exponential. I mean 2 goes to 4, 4 goes to 16 exponents. Those are powerful exponents. I worry because I'm going to make this video now. And I don't know if it's going to happen or not. But the rest of the world does. In their hearts, they know that we aren't winning. You should pray for our dead. Pray for all of our dead. Let their bodies go. Let them go. God's eyes are on us. The doorway's open. No one is being held back. Everyone leaves now. God bless God.